we have four athletes here, four soccer players from Hillsborough High School that are going to be participating here and signing. This is a major accomplishment for our school and our program, and for these young men especially. And so we want to celebrate them, obviously, but we wanted to kind of keep that family community feel that we've had all year going with this. Sam is somebody who went out and got this. Especially when you transfer, you don't have as much exposure, and Sam worked hard to find an opportunity, going to camps, talking to coaches, and really making this happen. Nate Morrison is our next student athlete that's committed to play at the next level. He's going to be attending Washington University in St. Louis, and I couldn't be happier for him. I think that they are getting an incredible young man who, when we talk about student athlete, this is a young man who has pushed himself in the classroom first and foremost. And I mean, what you see him do on the field is a true testament of obviously the kind of athlete that he is. Aiden has been an incredible presence for our program between the sticks as a goalkeeper. He had to step into really big shoes right away and started from a young age, as a sophomore, right? He had serious minutes, and that's really tough. This thing right here. All right. Michael Moranzoni, a four-year athlete here at Hillsborough High School. He is committing today to sign and play for Cumberland University in Lebanon. I got a lot to say about Michael. You guys got a lot to say about Michael. But the best thing to know about Michael is that he is probably the epitome of what hard work can achieve.
Thank you.